Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my channel WordPress Builder. I'm Mohammed Umar Farooq with you. Today I'm going to show you how to create this type of dark mood map. If your website created a dark background, you can use this type of dark mood map. So if you want to create this type of dark mood map, you need to watch full tutorial. Let's start the video. You can see this is totally blank face and I am using Elementor. So click on add new section, one column gap, no gap, and set the height minimum height. Now click on cubic menu and search there map, and this is Google map. Just drag and drop it here and set the map height 400, and click on edit section and make it full width. The map cover left and right full width. So now click on edit section, go to advance, unlock this option and set top 50 and bottom 50. Now go to style, click on background type, choose color. So I'm just copy this color and paste it here. So now it's time to use some custom CSS code. So click on edit Google map, go to advanced, and this is the custom CSS option. Custom CSS is available only Elementor Pro. So I am just using some custom CSS code. And this is our selector. I'm just using some custom CSS code. So at first content. Position absolute, now white 100%, as well as height also 100%. And set the background color white. Don't worry, now mix blend mode, so you can see I'm just successfully completed this dark mood map. But ensure one thing, you cannot zoom out and zoom in this map. So how you can solve this problem? Just pointer event none. Now you can see totally you can use zoom in and zoom out effect. Don't forget to click on this update button. So thank you for watching this video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. If you have any question, please drop a comment in comment section.